What is going on, guys and girls? My name is James Orthexia, and welcome back today to Portal in Vanilla Minecraft. So yes, this is Portal. We've not really ever played some kind of like Portal-style stuff on the channel ever, which is kind of weird, but this one is amazing. So this is kind of like a Portal sort of mini-map, I guess. It's going to be a short little one, I think. But it's in Vanilla Minecraft, so completely made without any mods whatsoever. What is this chair? This is not Vanilla Minecraft. Oh, minds will be blown, ladies and gentlemen. I just thought it'd be kind of fun to check this out and see what's cracking. So what is this here? Just a piece of paper. Okay, so we should start. Yes, chapter one, the beginning. Okie dokies. So can we grab this? Please give me the paper. Please go. Oh, okay. So we can walk through the portal. So yeah, there's going to be some cool bits and pieces in here. I really, really wanted to check out. I have a bit of an obsession. I think you may have seen it on the channel, but sort of all of these vanilla type mod style things are so, so cool. And I thought, you know what, let's check it out. But also, it gives me a good reason to kind of talk about a few different bits and pieces that will be coming up on the channel sort of shortly. So I thought, oh, I guess we should do some testing. Look at this. Pick up cube. Look at this cube. Oh, it's amazing. How do we put this guy down? We put it down here. Oh, I've just missed. Hang on. Let's stick it down there. What? Come on. That's definitely on the square. Ah, there we go. Nice. So, it kind of gives me a bit of a chance to talk about... dun, dun, dun. Oh, my goodness. Look at this thing. Give me it. Come on. How do I get it? Please give me it. Oh, do I just walk into it? What? Oh, there we go. Hey. So, we've got an orange and a blue portal gun. That is so, so cool. Oh, there we go. Right. Let's do this. You know what we're missing? We're missing GLaDOS. I miss GLaDOS. I used to absolutely love the Portal games. I've played, like, obviously both of them. I think there's only two. I'm pretty sure there's only two. So I've played both of them, like, a long time ago. They were so, so fun. And... does that work? Is that working? Hang on. Let me stick it down there. I need to get, like, quite accurate. So what I've kind of learned is you need to shoot it in, like, the top square of the two in order to get the portal to work. Otherwise, it will not. And that kind of... well, it just won't work, basically, so... stick this bad boy down here. Yeah! Now we're rolling, Captain! What have I done? Oh, there we go. Nice. So, yeah, in terms of what's going on with the channel and stuff, we're kind of... ooh. Huh. Ah, I know what these are. So these are, like, kind of like sort of force field type things, but what happens is, you can see here, if I put a blue portal here... or an orange one, which one is it? Blue. And I walk through here, it will actually disappear. So this is kind of like negating portal style thingamajigs. But I think I know what I'm doing. So if we put this on here, like so, what did that do? Did that do anything? Oh, did I actually miss the pressure plate? Ah, there we go, Captain. Okay, so I know what to do. I'm actually working, as I've kind of mentioned in my Pixelmon series, on a brand new kind of like custom style adventure series type thing. So in terms of progress for that, it has been, you know, it's quite a big project for me, actually, in terms of getting all the development done. What do we do now? Let me think. So we can go through here to that. We've got two cubes. We've got DOS Cube S, which is probably good. But if we walk through here, we need to turn this one off, don't we? No, wait. Hang on. I can see it. This is super sneaky. What? Check this out. So if I stick one of these here. Oh, what a shot. GG, ladies and gentlemen. What a shot. And if we stick one of these here. Is that going to work? Yeah, it's gonna work. So yeah, I've been kind of working through that. In terms of like where it's up to, like for the stage, the island which the place is gonna be... I've given away a bit of a spoiler there, yeah. But yeah, there's gonna be like a custom built terrain style thing. And the island is kind of basically sort of built at the moment, which is so, so cool. So we've been working on that. And in terms of the building is gonna be going on there and this series should start... I don't know. There's also going to be like custom mods and stuff in there as well, which will help me out with the series. So those are actually being independently made for the show itself. So super, super excited. I've got to say, it's really, really cool. I can't give you like a date as to when that's actually going to be up, but I'm really, really hoping to have it up by kind of like... wait, oh, hang on. There we go. Stick this one here. I'm really hoping to have it up by like August, maybe? That would be awesome. So it's going to be kind of like, I don't know how many is going to happen a week, but we're going to be bringing mods together with storyline and narrative and stuff. It should be really, really awesome. Excited for it. I just thought I'd let you guys know. Let's see what's... oh, check this out. This is so, so cool, right? So these are light bridges. And these are obviously in the Portal games.
But what we can do, check this out, is if we do that, there we go, we can actually make the portal go through. Da da da! Oh, how awesome is that? That is so, so clever. I have no idea how this is possible, but you know what? I'm not even going to question it. Ah, I know what we need to do. So that is orange, and that's where it starts. So if we get our blue portal gun and we shoot it here, like so. Is that going to do it? Is that going to do it? Yeah, it is. Oh, yeah. So we can go and pick up our little cube. Let me think how we need to get back. Okay. So let's go and grab it like so. And we'll go and carry it through like this. See, you got to remember, this is all done in vanilla Minecraft. So, so clever. I absolutely love all these things, as I've kind of mentioned a few times before, but I just think they're genius. They're so, so well put together, especially this one. It feels really, really solid, actually. Okay, so let's stick this bad boy down like so. Yeah. All right, so now what we need to do is go back, I think, the same way that we came, actually. So if we do it like that, we do what we must because we can, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. And da da da. Oh, testing. Testing is so fun. Okay. Huh. What's going on in here? So we've got a light bridge down there. I guess we can grab that first, right? So if we grab it like so, and we can... We need to get back here at some point, right? So where do we shoot this? Oh, we can shoot it here. And then that will take us... I guess we can go down. Can we go down? Yeah, we can. Right, so we need to go blue. Blue again, right? So it's kind of similar-ish to the other one in terms of we need to use the bridges in order to get the block, which is just really, really clever. Okay, let's go and grab this bad boy, and let's go and take it upstairs. No, 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 no. Let's go stick you down there for now. Blue, 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 blue. Ah! Now we come to a bit of an issue. How do we get back up? How do we get back up? Can we... Oh, no. Wait, maybe. No, hang on, wait. So we need to get back up there, though. So we need a blue bridge going across there. But if I... It's going to come back this way, isn't it? Unless I can, like, super quickly run. Go, 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 go! Oh, no, no, no! Did I get it? Or have I just screwed it all up? Damn it, I've screwed it all up. No! I think maybe that might be the way to do it. Hang on, let me try that again. So if we stick a blue portal there, then the bridge will come. Yes. And then we shoot a blue one here, and we run, 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 run. Did that work? One way to find out. Yes! I don't know if that's the right way to do it, but you know what? It worked, so we're going to go with it. Yeah, and we are through. We are cracking through these. So, so well put together, though. I've got to say, really, really awesome. So in terms of other stuff, as I'm sure a lot of you guys know who watch the Pixelmon, Pixelmon is going to be coming to an end very, very soon. It's really, really sad for me, actually, because the Pixelmon series is like one of my favorite ones I've ever done on the channel. It's so, so cool. Let's see what's going on here. There's a button, so I guess that would be a good place to start. We're kind of like in the stages of planning for the next series. It won't be of Pixelmon, it will be of something else. But yeah, it's really, really sad because I love Pixelmon. It's been such a fun series to do. What does this button do? What does this button do? Oh! Oh! Ah! Okay, so falling blocks. Ah! Okay, okay, this is awesome. So what we've got to do is we've got to try and get one of these blocks, and then I'm guessing we're going to have to take it to where these blue lines, so it might be in there somewhere. And then, oh man, how are we going to do this? Unless, all right, we've got to remember, I think this is all going to be done with blue portals, I think. So for example, if we shoot one there, jump, oh, yes. So if we jump there, that's blue. And now if we do this, maybe. Oh god, this is tense. So if we do it like that. Go, 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 go! Ah! Oh man, this is hectic. Okay, so yes, that's looking pretty good. So if we shoot another blue portal there, and we jump! Jump! Oh! What? No, 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 no. We did it, we did it. Yes, we did it. Nice! Oh man, this is so cool. So yeah, we're kind of working on a new series and stuff, which will be coming. Don't know when just yet, but yeah, we're planning out for the final battles and stuff, so if you are waiting for those, like myself, I'm sure we'll get them sorted really, really soon. I'm kind of nervous, actually, about them. The thing is with Justin, Justin is a sneaky sausage, right? he didn't actually really know too much about Pokemon and stuff before the Pixelmon series started, but Justin is the type of guy to do his research, so he knows a thing or two nowadays, and we need to try and beat him. We need to win. We have like one win in the bag from winning the Team Blocket armor, and yeah, I really want to beat him, so it should be fun. And then obviously we've got Dan as well, which should be cool. So, that puzzle was really cool. This one looks a bit more tricky, actually. Okay, so there's blue dots which are leading to this thing. I have no idea what that is, though. Okay. So let's actually shoot a... What color is this? Orange. No, my block! Oh, there's another one. I thought I lost it. I accidentally picked it up. Okay, so we've got a thingamajig there. So let's just go... Should we go exploring? Should we... Oh, I think I've got it. I think I've got it, actually. Got an idea. So if we pick up this block, if we jump down to this, yes, nice. I think we need to open it. So I think what we do is if we do it like this, jump. Oh my goodness. So if we put that on there, okay, so it's opened. Nice. How do we get back though? Oh, I tell you what we can do. We can do, if we do blue portal gun here, then that should give us a chance to get back. Yeah, and then if we do blue portal gun here, like so, I've missed. Hang on one second, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, stop missing, please. No, come on. Yes, there we go. So what's down here then? I'm kind of curious. We've got one block already. Oh, it's another block, huh? Oh, maybe we need two blocks. Okay, let's grab it. Ta-da, there we go. Okay, ow, sugars. Sugars, it actually closes behind us. Okay, so what we can do is we can put a blue one here, right? So if we do it like that. Yeah, now we're rolling. So now when it closes, we can do sneaky sausages through. Yes, and we can jump. Ooh. Oh man, I don't like that jump at all. Okay, so I'm guessing we need to go up here, right? So what's the best way of doing that? I'll tell you what we could do. I actually don't know. Let me think. So, we need to go... How are we going to get up here? So, if we shoot, for example, a blue portal here... Oh, I know how to do it. I've figured it out. So, if we do it like that, and if we drop this block here, we need blue. So, we need blue. So, let's stick a blue one here. Yeah, now we're rolling. Oh, yeah, we do need two. Okay, that's cool. So, we do actually need both of the blocks. Oh man, it means I've got to do it again, basically. Okay, fair enough, skis. So if we stick a blue on here, boop. Here we go. We can actually go through here. And then we need to stick it down again, right? And we need to go blue over in this direction. Man, this map is so good. I'm really impressed. So I think this is actually just the beginning of it. I think that the developer plans to release more, like, chambers, I guess. But I'm super impressed so far. I think this is awesome. No way! These are like the lasers, so if you've never played Portal before, what are you doing? Go and play Portal. But secondly, you can like deflect these guys to different angles. So what we need to do is we need to actually get up there in the first place. So if we do it like that, can we get up yet? Yes, okay, we've got this bad boy. And what we need to do is deflect the laser. Oh, look, okay, so I think I may have figured this out, actually. Hang on, let's grab this. So, you can see here, this laser is going into this block, and I think we need to get it here. So we need to make it deflect out of somewhere. So if we do it like that, and we put... Oh no, we need to get one higher. We need to put a blue portal there, for example. And then if we put an orange portal coming out... Whoa! Oh, that'll work. No, what am I doing? Ah, stay away from the lasers. Okay, if we pick that up, and we stick it here... Yeah! Oh man, this is awesome! Okay, really, really cool. Man, we are testing at some serious speed right here. We're doing really good. I'm impressed. I'm impressed with myself. I'm impressed with you guys. We are such a team. Oh, come on, press the button. Press the button. Is this a button? Oh no, you got to power it. Oh. Okay, so, for example, what if we just do that? Will that do anything? Oh, it's dust. What? It's like an alarm. What have I done? Ah, I'm worried. What? Oh, hang on. So, where do I... I mean, I can get up here. Oh man, that beeping's really annoying. So if I do it like that, I can maybe get up to the top here. So what's up here then? Not very much. But I need to make the laser come, and I need to make the laser hit that. How am I going to do that? Unless I can shoot a portal at that. I am super confused right now. I thought this was a button, so if we actually had another block, it looks like there should be a block that's falling out there, but it's not, which is really, really weird. Or am I just being stupid? It could be one of either one, to be honest with you. I'm not exactly too sure right now. Let's have a think about this. Well, I figured out. This is amazing. So you can actually get these lasers to go through the portals as well. So, so cool. But I need like another block here to reflect it back to actually trigger this bad boy off. So I'm kind of curious how we're going to do this, actually. So at least we know that we can actually get the portals through, which is good news. I'm not too sure what this does, apart from set off an alarm. Some doors open. Can you hear it? But the beeping stopped now. What? Oh, help, please. I don't know what I'm doing now. Oh, I think I've got it. So what we need to do is take this block up with us. Yes, like you see. And what we can do now is if we actually fire... What do we need? We need blue. There we go. So, oh, it's not that difficult. You sausage devs, what are you doing? No. Oh, yeah, there we go. Nice. Okay, so it's come out the right way. And then if we do it like so, boom. Oh, yeah. And it drops us, hey, another one of those reflectors. So what we need to do is let's grab this bad boy. Can we pick it up from down here? No, we can't. Oh, are you kidding? So we need to... So we need to get the block and then do it all over again. Oh, you sausages. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough, skis. So if we do an orange portal here, for example, we can grab this bad boy. We can stick it in here. And then we can put one, which will go like that. Yeah, it will. And then if we put our orange portal back again. Oh, hang on. Wait a second here. So we've got that coming through there. But it needs to go through the portal. Does it not? Now I'm confused. So why isn't that opening the door then? Because we need to power both at the same time, right? Yes. So if we move that, then that powers... Nothing. Hang on, wait. If we do that, then that goes through, and then if we... Oh, we haven't put a portal up there yet, have we? Okay, so... Oh! Oh, the glass has gone up! Yeah, let me poke around with this a second. Go! no wonder what that beeping was. It was like a timer to get me to do it. Whoa! Let me in. Oh, man. Okay. So, what's the next one? Oh, I think we need to light up all of these guys using 3 cubes. Okay. So... Oh man, this looks pretty cool. So if we do it like that, if you do it like this, you do it like that. Let's think this through. So we've got a few places that we can put it. We can put one here, for example. And that lights up these, I think. Yeah, it does. Huh, but now we need to do them in columns. So how are we gonna do that? That is the question. Oh, unless... Oh, no, I don't know, actually. Because I was thinking every time that you actually break one of these, it kind of... Or maybe it doesn't. Maybe it doesn't. Okay, let me try that. Because if it kind of goes through itself, then it might block it off, if that makes sense. So if I do it like that, I don't think they, like, travel through the actual block itself. So if I put one there, yeah, you can see it'll break off the circuit. Ah! Well, this is interesting. Okay, so let's think this through. We've got one coming through like that, so we can pretty much choose wherever we want to put that, unless we... Oh, hang on a second here, boys. If we do it like that, like so, no. I was thinking of trying to do it in like a circular pattern, if that makes sense, or square pattern, I guess, is probably the better way of putting it. Yes, and the final one. Oh, no, it won't work, will it? Ah, damn it. I was trying to think, because then we could, but it will be like one missing in the middle, unless if we light this up, the middle one will turn on, which it doesn't, of course. Ah, we're missing one. Are you kidding? We're just missing this one in the middle. Well, I did it. I can't actually tell you how I did it. That was really weird. So I don't think this is right, but for some reason it's decided to work. So what I've done is I put this laser through here, which is taking three. And then here, let me do it again for you. This is really weird, actually. So the door's closed. So then what I did is... hang on, if we move this block. You see, this is kind of like one of those old school puzzles, right? Where you've got like nine little dots and you have to like... complete all the dots by not taking the pen off the paper or by doing it in a certain amount of lines or whatever. It's kind of weird. I've seen these before. I've never done one before like this. So yeah, anyway, I went across diagonally. Did I? Yeah, I did. and then I got this one and I put it like that. And that's sending it back that way. And then this one sends that one. And for some reason, if I like... How did I do it? I just like jumped on it. Yeah, there. What? Why does that work? That is so weird, but like the thing is you can go diagonally with them, but you can't do like really slight diagonals, which I think is kind of what they're after. So, that is really, really strange. But okay, all right, let's crack on. I guess, I mean, we did do it technically, so things are okay. Things are okay. What have we got here? We've got a portal up here. So that goes like that, I'm guessing. And then we can actually get up on the top, maybe. So I guess we can go up there if we want to, and then that'll make, oh, it'll make a bridge. Okay, great. So we can do that. We've got a laser, which is pointing at the light fitting here. So I suppose we can deflect that laser if we want to. And we've got a button. What does a button do? Oh. Oh, there's something up there. Okay, so we can't get out of here. Once we hit this button, that door closes. So the only way we can get in here is to go through the top. But... Right, that's kind of weird. What if we do this, for example, and what if we like remove the laser? Oh, now this door opens, but that door closes. Interesting. So that's really weird. So this button here, I'm guessing this one. If you follow the little dots, this is actually the one that's going to open the door. So I'm guessing we do need to put the block on that, but. How the heck do we get up there? I mean, like, literally, how on earth are we supposed to get up there? That is really confusing. Okay, so, I mean, we're using orange portals, aren't we? So if we do maybe, oh no, I've gone too high. If we do like that, maybe? That should put a bridge there. And if we do that, then we can get up here. Oh, damn it. Maybe that's the way to do it? But then we need to take the block with us. Would we not? I am really confused right now. Okay. That is actually really difficult. So I'm guessing what we need to do is we need to block that. But in doing so, it's going to be... Oh, no, 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 it's fine. So we get the bridge. So if we grab this block, and if we do that, but how do we get up to the top? Can we even get up to the top? No! Oh no, I've lost my block! Have I lost my, oh no, I've got it. Ooh, I got worried then. Oh man, okay, that's not a possible, oh man. Okay, what if I drop it on here and then run back quick? No, it's like instant close. Oh man. Okay, let's try a few things out here and see what happens. I may have screwed it up. I think I may have screwed it up kind of badly. What I did is I had... Remember there was like a block which we could use to deflect this laser beam? Well, this is... I genuinely think this is impossible. Like, if anyone is playing this map, I'd genuinely be interested if you could figure this one out, because I cannot for the life of me figure out what is going on here. This is really, really tough. So what we had was a block which deflected this laser. So when that light is off, this door opens, that door closes, right? So you can go all the way up there, but those doors are closed. Now, if we actually go in this chamber, if you hit this button here, then that opens the main door, but it closes these doors. So the only way to do it is to get in here somehow and then use that portal with a light bridge to get over the top. But when we do the light bridge, we can't actually get on top of it because there's no way of jumping. Like, I genuinely think this one is a lost cause and that I've tried to do this right and I can't. So I think this may be a bug in the map, possibly. I'm going to go out and say it. There might be a way of doing this, but I can't figure it out. And now I've lost my block. Pretty screwed. Oh, well, let's just carry on anyway. So my bad. Oh, that's a shame. We've done really well up until now. Huh. Oh well, let's soldier on here. So, what's this? Oh! Oh my goodness, how cool was that? Oh, okay, there's jump pads. That is awesome. All right, okay. So I like this. How do I get across though? Oh man, I've not like trapped myself in there. Oh no, I can walk from here, of course. So, I'm actually, like, the thing is, I would have gone and checked maybe to see what some other people were doing, like, on a different channel, but no one has recorded this map yet or got up to, like, that point. So, that's not very useful, and my video is not going to be very useful to anyone who's trying to do it as well. But yeah, it's really tough. Wow, that was seriously, seriously difficult. So, okay, let's, oh, there we go, nice. Right, so we're getting some dropping blocks, which we're going to need to catch. So we could do that with a light bridge, right? Yeah, we could do that. So, oh, I've got an idea. Okay, so what we can do is if we do a portal here, like so. Ah, no way. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Okay, so if we do it like that, and then we light bridge across. So if we do, which one is it? This one. So if we do it like that, maybe. Oh, but now we can't drop a block on it. How do we get across again? Can we use the jump? Does the jump pad work backwards? No. Ah, this may be... Oh, hang on. Yeah, we can just do that, can't we? Easy. Okay, so we do it like so, and we get ourselves cheeky little block. Drop your block, yes. And then we can actually carry it back here, and I think we can turn off, like, the beams or something. Yeah, now we're thinking with portals, ladies and gentlemen. Now we're thinking. This is good. All right, so, for example, if we do that now, what is that going to do? That is going to turn on our wall. I think we just do the same thing again, right? So if we do that, drop your block. Why won't you drop? Please. Am I doing something wrong? That's kind of weird. So where's this other block going to be then? Because we need one on here, right? And then that opens the door. But I definitely do need a second block, otherwise... What is going on? What is going on here? This is weird. What if I do that? Does that, like, reset the system? So now if I do it like so... Will that drop a block? No. Why won't you drop a block, please? Oh, no, what is going on? Oh. Is there anything up here? Anything through there? I actually have no idea. Boom! Is this going to be another impossible? What is going on? Like, we've been trucking for so long. We've just, like, perfect stuff. And then, all of a sudden, things have started to go wrong. Which is kind of weird. If we put that back, like so at least we can get back. Whoop. So I think it was like there, wasn't it? Unless we carry the block to the other hole. Maybe it goes on... Oh, no, I've messed up the portals, damn it. Okay, well, we can jump with this block, can't we? So maybe we put it on this one. Does that do anything different? Boop. Maybe. So if we do it like that, then does this now work again? No. That's not very useful, is it? Well, we need two blocks. That's literally all that we need. We need two blocks in order to get it to work. So the jump pad, I'm confused about. And I can't really see a way of doing this without having a secondary block. What... Why is it all going wrong all of a sudden? What have we done to deserve this? Please.
Please.
Unless we... let me think about this. Oh. Oh my goodness. How sneaky is this? I've been thinking about this for so long and I was like, wait a second. There's only one block. This must be broken. No. So, yeah, we've actually got one of them back there, but what we can do is if we stand on this, we can actually fire a blue portal through the doors. Ooh, now we know. Ah, there we go. It all makes sense. We can actually... Oh, that one is really sneaky. Oh, my goodness. That was a really good puzzle. Oh, man. I was thinking, oh, no. Is it broken? Did I do something wrong? No. It's just being super sneaky sausages. Oh, man. Oh, is this what I think it is? Is it? Oh my god, it's blue and it's the blue goo and the orange goo. Oh, this is so cool. So if I remember correctly, wait, one of them is... Are they both bounce? So one of them's speed. Yeah, this one's speed and this one is bounce. So orange is speed and blue is bounce. Yeah, it is. Okay. So... There's something on the ceiling. How are we supposed to get up here then? Can we shoot the blue goo anywhere? How do we do blue goo then? What is going on here? That's a ceiling portal. How? That's not very useful though. Can we shoot? So is this how it works? How does the blue goo work? I'm a little bit confused now. How are you supposed to do this bit then? Because there's no way of getting up. There's something on the ceiling, which would make sense, right? But how does one... Oh, am I supposed to catch this stuff, maybe? No, I don't catch it. Okay. So I just walk on it. But how is speed here going to be, like, useful to me? Because I can't get up. If you see what I mean. And I can't get... down, and then there's the ceiling, which is obviously like a ceiling thing, isn't it? So, but I can't get up there. That is strange. Okay, let me try a few things. I'm kind of confused right now, actually. Ah, okay, I got it. Just shooting some portals around. You can actually put them on the floor and the ceiling. How cool is this? All right, so this one is the speed. So I'm thinking what we're going to do is we're going to have to blob a load of blue on there, and then we're going to have to put like a jump one at the end, maybe? Something like that. So let's try... okay, that is so cool. All right, let's try a blue one here, and then let's put a blue one here as well. The only thing that was putting me off is like you can't see the blue portal until you try and link it with something, if that makes sense. So that was really confusing, but yeah, it makes sense now. So if we stick one of those there... why is it orange? Oh, no, yeah, that's right. So if we do... blub, 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 blub. Ah, yeah. So hopefully, is this going to work? Oh, no, nearly. Hang on, wait. So this is definitely the jump boost, right? Yeah, it is the jump boost. Oh, no. This is trickier than I thought. Yoink. Ah, man. I reckon we could get there with two speeds, to be honest. I don't even think we need the blue goo. Do you reckon? Should we try it with orange? Okay, let's try it with orange. So if we swap this one for blue, boop, like so. That worked, yep. So if we do blobby goo, come on, yes. And we change that into orange. Oh man, this is kind of tough actually. We need to make sure we're sprinting. Okay, so. Oh man, this is so annoying. I definitely think maybe I do need jump boost right at the end. It would make sense if I needed jump boost. Oh man, this is going to be a pain. So thing is, I'm kind of... Oh, unless we have to like jump it. Okay, because I don't think we'll be able to... Okay, maybe we do need blue. All right, yeah, let's try that again. So if we do blue goo here, and we maybe move it like right to the front if possible, will that work? Yeah, that'll work. Okay, so if we do some blobs, yeah, oh, it has to be right, surely. Oh man, maybe I need to jump first on it. Okay, so what if I do? Yes. Oh, okay, now I've got it. Now he's got it, Captain. So you need to do a little jump before you go. So, oh. Maybe you're jumping a little bit too late. Okay, all right. A little bit too early, even? Oh, no, that's way too early now. I'm not even sure we really need this. Well, I suppose we do need the speed boost. Yes! Oh! Oh, so close. Oh, man, this is driving me crazy. All right, okay, 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 okay. So, you ready? No! Oh! Oh, man. All right, all right, all right. Let's keep going, let's keep going, let's keep going. Oh, I'm just missing the end of it. That's the problem. I think we jumped a little bit too early. Oh, man, this is so annoying. Yes! Oh, finally. Oh, God, that was really hard. Okay, yes, and dun, 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 dun. Thank you for playing. This was just the beginning. I plan to continue building this. Oh, mate, that was so, so good. So, yeah, absolutely fantastic. Look at, oh, my goodness. In case you wondered how that all worked, this is how it works. That is absolutely insane. Oh man, that was absolutely brilliant. So that was Portal in Vanilla Minecraft. Really, really enjoyed it. Apart from that one chamber, which I'm still like super, super stuck on. So yeah, if you download this map, give it a go in 1.8.7. No mods required. Yeah, let me know if you managed to crack that chamber because it was driving me absolutely mental. But yeah, so, so good. Really, really incredibly creative. And yeah, just a brilliant, brilliant map. So if you enjoyed that, please remember to poke me in that like button before you leave. And if you're not yet subscribed, go for it, because we do Minecraft on fun. But until next time, thank you once again for watching. It's been such a pleasure. As always, thanks. See ya!